difficult.
It is, but
leaving was hard.
I didn't mean to be so bitchy about it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so snappy, but either way, now we're driving through trees that are not all evergreens. We're along rivers and streams. We're got our house with us.
Yep.
And it's beautiful, and I can't wait to see the Great Lakes.
Me too. And I hope that we can get our emotional shit together, which I know we will, because we've had to do this before. We're just, parenthood is hard, man. This last emotional, like, let's do the what we just did for the last 8 months, I think was kind of one of the final, like, learning curves of empty nesting and parenthood. But if you can make any sense of that and piece it all together, then go for it. We are in Montana. We just crossed to Montana a couple hours ago or an hour ago. You couldn't tell right now, but right now it's 7:30. And look at the sky, how bright it is up here. We saw the weather on the way, and it was like snowy and rainy and cold. And I've had enough of that, and we're in the RV. We're towing our big rig, if you can see in the mirror here. That's our big 42-foot. We're making our way to the Midwest. I don't know what city this is. Regis, St. Regis, Montana. I think Glacier is what, in front of us?
I think Glacier is in front of us.
No overnight parking, big sign.
Oh, damn it.
So, that ain't happening.
I wonder if they run you off.
It's a big sign. Man, that house looks sketchy. That, like, grass growing on the roof. All right. Check on the animals. Charlie. Charlie's tied up because he ate all of our lunch on the dashboard. After I made it and put it on the dash and went outside to get something, he tore into all the sandwiches.
So we got Wendy's.
So we ended up at Wendy's, which wasn't bad. Hi, Mitter Kitties. How you doing, buddy? That would really suck to get run out in the middle of the night, and we can't drive at night very well anyway.
Oh, look, here's one. Bear Mouth. 93 miles.
That's...
with a river? Oh, yeah. Let's go there.
You got energy to make it 93 miles?
How long does that take? An hour and a half? 7:30, 8:30, 9:30? I think so.
Well, we can keep our eyes peeled, too, on the way there. If we don't make it all the way there, maybe we can pull off on the side of the road.
Yeah.